Seen the film The Breakfast Club, you're most likely to know this one.